This is the Technogym shoulder press machine. Again, to adjust the seat, you pull up on the front, push down on the back, and then you can just slide that seat into position. It is plate loaded, so you just want to grab a plate, throw it up on the arm here. Spencer's going to jump in and show us how this is done. The arms are independent. That's just to make sure we have equal balance and strength on both sides. When you do the exercise, you want to do both arms at the same time. It's a great shoulder workout.